clean heart and purify me. Purify me. Create in me a clean heart so I may worship thee. Everybody say,
when you are planted in the house of God, you must bear fruits. And so you cannot be planted in the house of God and lack to bear fruits. When I am in the house of God, I must prosper. When I am in the house of God, I must succeed. When I am in the house of God, I will make it. I don't care what the devil is doing around. So long as I am in the Lord, it is a matter of time, because God will handle my case. It is not a human being that is handling my case. It is God that is handling my case. So when I stay in his presence, I believe that he will settle my case. Am I speaking to somebody here? It is not about my papa and my mama. It is not about who I am. It is about who he is. The Bible says, greater is he that is in me than that is in the world. Greater is Jesus in my life. Greater is Jesus in my spirit. Greater is Jesus in my life. He is more than my problems. He is more than my challenges. He is greater than the devil. He is greater than cancer. He is greater than HIV/AIDS. He is greater than asthma. He is greater than anything else. I will stay focused in his presence. There is fullness of joy. I can afford a smile. Even when I'm down, I can afford to celebrate. Even when things are alright, because he will settle my case.
Hallelujah.
Praise be to God.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Verse number 27.
Mstari wa 27.
No, for God selected, deliberately chose what in the world is foolish and put the wise to shame, and what the world calls weak, he makes strong.
Kwa sababu Mungu alichagua vilivyodharauliwa duniani ili kuaibisha wenye hekima.
So God will not help you because you are strong.
Mungu atakusaidia kwa sababu wewe ni mwenye nguvu.
Because you are able.
Kwa sababu unaweza.
The Bible says,
Biblia inasema,
and God chose the weak.
Mungu akachagua vidhaifu.
God chose the despised.
Mungu akachagua vilivyodharauliwa.
So if they despise you,
kwa hivyo wanapokudharau,
it's because God has chosen you.
Ni kwa sababu Mungu amekuchagua. Amen.
If you are weak today,
kama leo uko dhaifu,
it's because you are chosen.
Ni kwa sababu umechaguliwa.
God chose the weak.
Mungu alichagua vidhaifu.
God chose the despised.
Mungu alichagua vilivyodharauliwa.
You despise me?
Unanidharau?
I don't care.
Sitajali.
God has chosen me.
Mungu amenichagua.
Hallelujah. You see, I'm weakly.
Leo unaniona mimi mdhaifu.
That is your problem.
Hiyo ni shida yako.
God has chosen me.
Mungu amenichagua.
Hallelujah. I may not qualify.
Ninajua ya kwamba ninastahili.
According to your level.
Kwa kiwango chako.
God has chosen me.
Lakini Mungu amenichagua.
According to your measuring line.
Wewe katika kiwango chako.
I do not merit.
labda sijafaulu,
but according to God's life,
lakini kwa sababu ya mpango wa
Mungu, I merit.
Mimi nimefaulu.
I'm not created in your image, by the way.
Mimi siko kwa sababu
I am created in God's image.
Mimi nimeumbwa kwa mfano wa Mungu.
So I have no problem to be like you.
Mimi sina shida ya kuwa kama
my
wewe.
Problem is to be like my
mimi
father.
Mimi nina shida ya kuwa kama baba yangu.
Like father, like son.
Kama baba, kama mtoto.
You are not my father.
Wewe sio baba yangu.
I have a father
mimi nina baba
who made me.
Ambaye alinipa.
I have a father.